there are three elements that help us to enable collaboration between government and civil society. First, transparency about what we want to achieve. Second, trust at the technical and at the management level, so we actually can enable the delivery of meaningful uses of information. And finally, there's the issue of taking risks in order to innovate. And this element is about generating the conditions to explore new venues, to explore new ways. Finally, there is the element that partners can actually disagree. They have the right to disagree. And this is important because in this way is how we actually construct and how we actually build better solutions and better uses of information that can deliver value to our societies.